Hi guys, my name is Wendy. Welcome to my channel. Thanks for watching this video. This is actually my first video on YouTube, and I'm gonna introduce my art materials, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Very well, it comes in. And this
pastel yellow is like, okay, this is cadmium yellow, this is lemon yellow, and this is pale yellow. This tree, I like how this pale yellow works. I said I love light color, I don't like dark colors. I don't like how this works, I love how this works. So, and to be honest, I don't use this since the day I bought it, like last year. I don't even use once. So yeah, you know, I don't recommend you to buy this instead. And to be honest, this also, I don't use, oh yeah, I use once. So you can see this thing here. I use once, I don't know where I use it. Yeah, this is clean. I didn't use it before, I guess. Yeah, I didn't use it before. So, my touch markers. I just bought 5 of them. It's deep green, sand, cool gray, bronze, and skin white. Their nibs, they have the same nib as Copic. It's a super brush nib. It works like very soft. It's soft like sponge. And a chisel nib is like this, like Copic. So also the same. Copic has this super brush nib and this. So I prefer Copic because they have the same nib and they work exactly the same. Volume of their ink, everything the same. Yeah, these are my Sharpie markers. There are green, bronze, gold, I don't know, brown, purple, blue, yellow, and orange. I don't use them that much like Copic because their color works separately, like green, blue, yellow, orange, and purple, and brown. I usually normally use them on the jewelry or accessories like scarves, etc. I don't use them that much on my outfits because I love more like toning colors, like how Copic works. Yeah. Well guys, these are my Pilot Fiction markers and my Minami Life color markers. This is actually a fiction marker, so like you can draw on a paper and not afraid of mistake. You can rub the head of the markers, the cap of the markers. There's a mini eraser here. You can rub. My mother bought for me from Japan last few months. I don't know. Yeah, my mother bought for me this and it works pretty well. But I just usually use this or this on their lips. On my drawing characters' lips. Yeah. There's some Minami Life color. It has double nibs. One is a smaller one here. Smaller one works pretty good. And a bigger one, a medium size, like this. It's almost something like this. But this is more, this Pilot Fiction markers are more, more pastel colors. Colors like more darker. I don't really use this that much because I don't like dark colors. These are my Pilot gel pen neon colors and three of these awesome colors that I usually use it on my outfit, like diamonds or like pearls or something else. Like I usually contrast it. Three colors which trust the outfit and these are the colors, these are the pen that I outline the outfit with. This has the soft nibs. This is 0.1 Minami uni pin, very soft, very very small, very thin, the nib says. And this is 0.6. them works very well because their quality of their nibs is really good. And these are the calligraphy pen 3.0 Minami water based ink. It works like this. It actually can be written like this, but it's the ink's almost finished. I use it for like mostly 1 year already. Yeah. And this place, between them, there are niche sizes, like between them. Smaller than this, but it's even bigger than this. So, like this. Yeah. And this is 0.5 outline drawing system pen. It's pigment ink, water based, and water resistant. It's almost at the same nib size as this, but this is more quality. It's more higher quality because I love outline pen. This is also outline 2000 0.4. It's an orange color, orange red. I use it on the lips of my character when I draw it. Lips. So these are my color pencils, and they're most of the colors are here. Classic, pastels, everything's in here. And I put it in this cute pink container that is the best container I could ever find. It's easier to let me find other colors whenever I want to use it. And these three color pencils is different than that, because those are Stabilos, and these are, I don't know what brand is this, but I bought it from the Copic stationery shop. It's much more expensive than this one. It works very well. It has like mostly soft lead than this. This is the hard one. It's very sharp and it's hard. These are the soft one. It's like crayon type of color pencils. I don't know, it's imported from England. So yeah, these are my paintings I bought from the Nami artist. Yeah, it has 12 colors. Like normal colors that you usually use it. And these are my brushes. I don't like thicker one. I like this smaller one because I don't paint that much, so I don't buy a lot of paintings. This normal one fits me really well. I don't even use it that much, so you see, it's still full, it's still fat as usual, fat. Yeah. Lastly, these are my sketchbooks. This is a mini one I usually use to draw my accessories, my jewelries, my bags, my shoes, all those stuff. I don't draw much my accessory stuff. And these are my regular sketching paper, drawing pad, layout pad, whatever you like to call it. This is the third one I could ever find it. It's very rare. And these are my watercolor paintings. This works very well. You see, it's very thick. The paper is very thick. And there are lots of them. I mean, yeah. And it's rough surface. It's a painting colored box. So, yeah. Lastly, these are my regular size painting box.